I'm about to bust your ass up, bitch.
My boy Mike. I'm good to see you. All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
I would've been mad angry if I didn't get the call on the UD, homies. Know what I'm saying?
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. There's no need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no.
Get a fucking move on.
Come on, move.
Hurry up.
Just hold on.
Hey, you please, get these ready.
Please.
Let's go, let's go. Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence.
No,
who
no,
you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go!
Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go. Come on! Let's go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
No, you ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule. Get it.
Yeah!
All right.
Yeah. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right. Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
My back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it. Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I
on,
could
Casey,
just, you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay, what can you do?
You got this signal light hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we on it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Here we go.
I got you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Hey, Merc's coming from the east, man.
We gotta head east at this junction. We got a green light.
Hey, make a left at the junction. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather northwest of your position. Yeah, go right at this junction.
This one's clear.
Okay, keep straight.
Green light ahead.
Hit the indicator. You're going right. Hey, we flagged some bad dudes on the west. Now you gotta make a right here. Oh man, south side heavy's coming at you.
Changed.
Oh shit, look out. More Merriweather's coming from the north.
You're good.
Okay now, home stretch.
The light is green.
Shit, be careful, man. Merc's to the right.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F. Ah.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
Be in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell them something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old blasted boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
You missed the
wrong
man!
It's a good thing we paid the gym people to get on!
Fucking mercenaries!
Good thing you changed the suspension.
Say something!
We'll have them move soon!
Hey man, these guys are every fucking where!
Here they come! Roid it up, assholes!
Fucking Merriweather! Ain't gonna catch the whips!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
We deal with the merc, we get out!
They're coming from the left!
I'ma hold the front! You dudes take the side! Just in time for the action start!
There'll be more coming!
This is someone's home, you animals!
That ain't even fair!
Drop the weapon!
Come on, you assholes!
You dirtbag!
Ah, it was going so sweet!
They really coming at me from the front!
I got this!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Be fucking this up!
Just fuck off already! You messed with the wrong man!
Hold him down!
What a pansy!
Are you alright? Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whip!
Put the weapon down!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Watch the metal!
Fuck off already!
Fucking mercenaries!
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars, we leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
Alright! Lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Merryweather team. For speed to suspect.
Hold it together! You're only sitting on a ton of gold! Keep going straight through here! Come on, you! Ready for a right! Thanks for keeping us in the loop! Stay with me! We'll be fine! We're about to pull left! Oh! The cops are getting frisky!
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Yeah.
smooth, bro.
Serves them right for wiping out the indigenous culture.
Oh, here we go. The heavy lesson of the day. Culture smulger.
And now Los Santos is just coffee shops, banks, and pharmacies. So
culture. So we had to wipe out a few people. I need a bean machine coffee. I'm stressed. I love this town. You know, you can be smug about the rest of the country and live in a vacuum.
Gentlemen!
Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.